Subscribe Mom I Am Home and don't forget to hit the notification bell. Hello friends, welcome to Children's Bookshelf on Mom I Am Home. And today's book is Guess How Much I Love You. This is a book which is written by Sam McBurney and the illustrations are by Anita Jerram. This book is a modern classic and it was written in 94 and it has sold over 28 million copies. This book has received many awards and in fact in an online poll, this book has been voted as one among the teacher's most favorite top favorite books. So the story in this book is about a big nut brown hare and a small little nut brown hare. That is why this story is very relatable to the bond between dad and their kids. So the story begins like that. The little bunny asks, "Guess how much I love you." And he then stretches his arms as wide as possible and says this much. What the big nut brown does, he spreads his arms even wider and says, "I love you this much." The little one goes on and then he stretches his arms up high and says, "I love you this high." Then the big one stretches his arms even higher and says, "I love you this high." Then the little one tumbles upside down and says, "I love you up to my toes." Then the big one swings him even higher and says, "I love you this high up to your toes." Then the little one hops as high as possible. Then the big one hops even higher. Then the little bunny finally says, "I love you to the moon," and then he dozes off. The big nut brown hare then kisses him goodnight and then he whispers in his ears, "I love you right up to the moon and back." You can see that it is such a beautiful bedtime story, especially for dads and fathers if they are putting their kids to bed, and it is an amazing gift you can give to your kids. The recommended age I would say is plus 2 years, because the pictures you have seen that they are not that bright, so it is difficult to engage or attract little babies and kids. Yeah, but definitely you can read out loud and you can enact the story. Talking about the price, online you get a very good deal on MRP. I bought it in around 350 rupees. And the board book is very sturdy and very good in quality. It has an awesome binding and it will definitely survive your kid. And talking about the varieties, there are huge varieties online. Besides the paper book and board book, there is a finger puppet book, there is a hand puppet book, there is a book with a soft toy inside it, and there is books on the colors, numbers. There are books on various seasons, winter, autumn, spring, etc. And there is also a little library pop-up book, and also there is baby book in which you can record all the memories of your baby. All the links I have given in the description box. So friends, before leaving, do subscribe to Mom I Am Home and also follow me on Instagram and Facebook at hashtag Mom I Am Home. And if you like this video, please do hit the like button and also comment in the comment section. Until next video, take care, bye bye.
Once upon a time, there was a bunnies.
Two bunnies. Guess how much I love you.
Bunnies.
Big bunny, small bunny.
What fresh is that?
Once upon a time, there was a little nut brown hare who was going to bed. His big ears. Where are the ears? His big ears. And he asked, "How much I love you?" He said, "This much." And he said, "No, I love you this much."
Bunny.
So the big bunny said, "I love you this much." Where is the moon? Moon. Moon. "I love you to the moon.
And pack." Bunny.
Where is bunny sleeping? Small bunny sleeping.
Sleeping.
Sleeping.